a weird kind of old-fashioned thing, like who gets measles.
Many doctors are blaming the so-called anti-vaxxers for the outbreak spread. Parents who refuse to have their kids vaccinated fearing unproven side effects. Even just a cough, sneeze, or a touch can be contagious even hours later.
That list of states also growing. What is it going to take to stop this?
Again, it comes down to vaccination. We eliminated measles, but the rest of the world didn't. If you have been vaccinated, go ahead and get vaccinated now.
Biased at Jordan to us. Further increases its standard, makes it look like Tonight there is no word on the fate of the Jordanian pilot. The female Al-Qaeda terrorist remains in prison in Jordan on death row. So the story once again for us this evening. Thank you very much. Next, back home now to more drivers blamed once again on faulty airbags. Toyota, Chrysler, and Honda recalled 2.1 million older vehicles for a second time because the airbags could deploy unexpectedly. Half of these cars are under another recall because airbags could expel sharp shards of metal. We have a full list of affected vehicles at bbcnews.com. Next tonight to Super Bowl 49, now just a day away. The game ball's under lock and key. The players resting today. They'll practice on the final day before the big game. If you need your hands on a last-minute ticket, get ready to face them. Good evening, Cecilia. Thousands of people are pouring into the Phoenix area today. We are within 24 hours from the kickoff of Super Bowl 49. The defending champs.